Everyone, ladies and gentlemen, this is your brother, your friend, Apostle Makhario, coming to you all again. The word of the Lord. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Though friends forsake me, I follow Jesus. Though friends forsake me, I'll follow Jesus. Though friends forsake me, I'll follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Family may hate me, I'll follow Jesus. Family may hate me, I'll follow Jesus. Family may hate me, I'll follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Ladies and gentlemen, the title of this message is Will You Forsake All? The Lord dropped this in my spirit as soon as I woke up this morning. And we're going straight to Mark chapter 10, verses 17 through 31. And when he was gone forth into the way, there came one running and kneeled to him and asked him, Good master, what shall I do that I may inherit eternal life? And Jesus said unto him, Why callest thou me good? There is none good but one, that is God. Thou knowest the commandments, do not commit adultery, do not kill, do not steal, do not bear false witness, defraud not, honor thy father and mother. And he answered and said unto him, Master, all these things have I observed from my youth. Then Jesus, beholding him, loved him, and said unto him, One thing thou lackest. Go thy way, sell whatsoever thou hast, and give to the poor, and thou shalt have treasure in heaven, and come, take up the cross, and follow me. And he was sad at that saying, and went away grieved, for he had great possessions. And Jesus looked round about, and saith unto his disciples, How hardly shall they that have riches enter into the kingdom of God? And the disciples were astonished at his words. But Jesus answereth again, and saith unto them, Children, how hard is it for them that trust in riches to enter into the kingdom of God? It is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God. And they were astonished out of measure, saying among themselves, Who then can be saved? And Jesus, looking upon them, saith, With men it is impossible, but not with God, for with God all things are possible. Then Peter began to say unto him, Lo, we have left all and have followed thee. And Jesus answered and said, Verily I say unto you, there is no man that hath left house, or brethren, or sisters, or father, or mother, or wife, or children, or lands, for my sake and the gospel's. But he shall receive 100-fold now in this time, houses and brethren and sisters and mothers and children and lands with persecution, and in the world to come eternal life. But many that are first shall be last, and the last first. You see, ladies and gentlemen, the reason I'm saying I've decided to follow Jesus is because some of you have just recently come to Christ. And you feel like it's too much. And then there are some of us that have been living it for years. And some of you that have been living it for years feel like it's too much. This message is to encourage you not to turn back. This is not the time to turn back. You're into a new year. And though it may have been hard or difficult last year, or the year before, or it may have started off a little hard now, you've made the decision to follow Jesus. See, what you left behind you is already gone. you decided to turn your life around and to look forward and not look backward because you realized the things that were behind you were death. There was no life in those things. You were doing it consistently over and over and over, but there was no life there. And then you found Jesus and you came and you kneeled down and you received Jesus. But don't be like this young man here, because it says the young man came to Jesus and asked Jesus, and Jesus gave him the truth, gave him an honest answer. Jesus said in Mark, chapter 10, verse 21 and 22, then Jesus beheld him, beholding him, loved him, and said unto him, one thing thou lackest, go thy way, sell whatsoever thou hast, and give to the poor, and thou shalt have treasure in heaven, and come, take up the cross, and follow me. And he was sad at that saying, and went away grieved, for he had great possessions. See, the young man looked back, but God doesn't want you to look back, because in looking back, you're holding on to the things that you left that you realized there was no life in. Don't hold on to those things. Hold on to Christ that is before you. Hold on to God that is in front of you. Don't look back. I've decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. It's not the time to turn back. But then you notice his disciples ask, and Peter asked, and Peter said to him, lo, we have left all and followed thee. And Jesus also gave him the truth and an honest answer. And Jesus answered and said, verily I say unto you, there is no man that hath left house or brethren or sisters or father or mother or wife or children or lands for my sake in the gospels, but he shall receive 100-fold now in this time, now in this time, in this life. Houses and brethren and sisters and mothers and children and lands with persecutions, and in the world to come, eternal life. Ladies and gentlemen, I've decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. He dropped that in my spirit to give to you. You have to decide to follow Jesus. And when you do, no turning back. Friends may forsake you. I'll follow Jesus. Family may hate you. I'll follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Not for a friendship, not for a relationship, not for money or houses or cars or brothers or sisters or land, because he said you'll receive all of that, but continue to follow me. You'll receive it with persecution, but continue to follow me. Because after that persecution, and after you've received that, you'll also, in the world to come, receive eternal life. So ladies and gentlemen, purpose in your mind, in your heart, in your body, in your spirit, in your soul to follow Jesus, and don't ever turn back. I love you all. I will see you all again soon. May God bless. We are out. I have decided.